This is the nut room.
Ooh, look at the squirrels.
Yes, 100 of them, no less, all specially trained for getting the nuts out of the shells in one piece. See how they tap on the nuts and sort the good ones from the bad?
I want a nut-shelling squirrel. I want a squirrel. Give me a squirrel.
You can't have one. They're not for sale.
Well, if you won't give me one, I'll just go and get one myself.
Little girl, I wouldn't.
All right, I'll have you. Hey, let go of me. What do you think you're doing? What are they doing? Where are they taking her?
Why, where all bad nuts go, of course. Down the chute and into the furnace. My goodness, what a bad nut she was. Her head must have sounded quite hollow.
But she'll be sizzled like a sausage.
Awesome!
I suppose the only solution is for some brave soul to go and make sure the fire's turned off before she goes into the incinerator. You, boy, you're the one for the job.
Me? But I'm just a kid. What can I do?
You can jump down the garbage chute and take some shortcuts. You should arrive in plenty of time to turn off the burners.
You'd better go, Charlie. Somebody's got to help that poor girl.
Well, I'm sure she'll appreciate it. Except for the part where you called her poor. That she'll hate. Now I'm going to tell you something I wish someone had told me when I was your age. Take this exploding candy and be careful not to sit on it.
Gee, I don't know.
Oh, it'll be fun. Or dreadful and garbagey. One of the two. Off you go then.